Bill. You sure? Rock and roll, boys. Well, we picked up the wrong end of the trail, so we're gonna try to double back and see if we can't find the proper end.
Yeah.
this shit? I just... Yeah! Wow! That ditch! Twice I've almost killed myself in that ditch! Shit stinks. I don't know. I mean, it's tough, eh? Tires are always one of those things.
Yeah.
I'd be trying to get 5 or 6 out of them, wouldn't you?
I was hoping to get 4.
Well, then I think you're fair.
Yeah.
I think,
sure.
I think you could get the 4 all day, I would think.
Yeah.
I paid $650.
Yeah, and I mean, they're
still good.
Absolutely. Sledgehammers wear well, right?
Yeah.
So there's tons of lug on those, man. I think 400 all day is a steal.
Yeah.
All right, boys, we're just going to do a little horse playing, get it out of our systems. They just walked up that. They weren't even spinning. Right off the top.
Oh, yeah. XM310s, look at how well they work in this gravel. Oh, look at that bastard. Hey,
you gotta spin out the bottom a bit better. It's too much of a bang.
Yeah, I gotta get a run at it.
Front brake.
Huh?
When you go up, use your front brake to drag it.
It locks them all at a certain time.
Are you in four wheel?
Yeah.
Then it locks them all. So you gotta do that shit two wheel drive. So that's all your back brakes lock up there on your way down. Reminds me of the old days, the old King Quad doing some climbing. Back to where it all began, eh? Yeah, right on. That's cool. That's pretty cool, bud.
Nice.
I never knew about this spot.
Yeah. Look at the left there.
Wanna stop for a minute? Might as well stop for a minute. Yeah, this spot is pretty cool, man.
You've been here before, bud.
No.
You sure?
I've never come through that, ever. I didn't even know it was that, and I almost did the same thing Carl did. Blake almost went straight.
Yeah,
my. That's awesome. Right on. What's a...
That's a nice spot.
Yeah. I think she's dead.
Still on the rock. Yeah, very last spot.